I'd never go and work on a kibbutz.
Right. Sorry, do you mind if I just get on with this?
Imagine what it would do to your hair.
Look, I really need to get this done.
My hairdresser was saying about my hair that going to a hot country would be really damaging for it.
Mm.
And he should know.
Should he?
He's very well travelled.
Sorry?
My hairdresser, he's seen a lot of things.
Has he?
Lovely complexion.
Great.
Beautiful accent.
Really?
Guess where he comes from?
Oh.
Go on, have a guess where my hairdresser is from.
Well, I really have no idea.
You'll never guess.
So what's the point?
Because it's fun! Have a guess!
I have no idea.
From whence does he hail?
I really don't have time for this.
Make time! It's fun!
Not for me!
You love it! Come on, just guess!
I can't!
You can!
I can't!
You can!
Norfolk!
Norfolk? Norfolk? They don't have hairdressers in Norfolk!
Birmingham.
Beautiful accents.
Scotland.
Lovely complexion. I don't think so.
Liverpool.
Is this a perm?
Denmark.
Denmark? It's not a mullet.
Hastings.
He's not a murderer or a transvestite.
Eastbourne.
He's not incontinent. Come on!
Is he from the north?
Use your imagination, just guess.
Bolivia.
Where?
Prague.
No!
Africa.
Cardiff. My hairdresser is from Cardiff.
Wow. So he's Welsh?
Yes, he is.
I need a haircut.
You need more than a haircut, you scab-faced old trout. I went to the theatre last night.
Phantom of the Opera.
My mind.